My favourite characters from Gangsta Granny are probably the mum and dad. They are a lot of fun. They're a silly mum and dad who are obsessed by Strictly Come Dancing. And basically their dream is for their son to be a dancer rather than a plumber, which is what he really wants to do.